I had a family once. A wife.
Okay, this is beautiful. Here we go. For those of you watching the stream, thank you guys for tuning in. For those of you watching on YouTube, thank you for watching. Let's get fucking right into this. I will be talking over the stream as if it's a YouTube video, though, so you're going to have to deal with that.
What has happened to me? Am I dead? You are banished from death. Cast adrift between the worlds of light and dark. We are bound together, Talion. My life and yours. Who are you, Wraith? I shaped the history of Middle-earth. I crafted the Rings of Power.
That's it.
Heard Brembor, the greatest smith of the Second Age. Sauron deceived you into making the rings. He tortured both you and your kin. Perhaps that pain is what connects us. I should have died with my family.
I thought you wanted revenge.
But there is only one way to close the circle.
To defeat Sauron.
The time has come for a new ring.
My game's too bright. Fuck. Yeah, it's way too bright.
The world of men is ending. I have seen it.
And I've used this in my E3 vlogs.
I have felt it. In the fires of Mount Doom, a ranger and a wraith, bound together in death, craft the one thing that could challenge the Dark Lord. A ring of power. The power can blind those who seek it, and even the strongest bonds can be broken. The future I have seen cannot come to pass.
Celebrimbor!
Death calls to you again, Ranger. How do you answer?
Talion, this is beautiful. Where did you find it?
Oh, I still have a few friends left in Gondor. What's wrong, my love?
The past is the past. Nothing can be changed.
We must leave this place. We can go. No.
Not too late. Lord of Death.
The Wraith calls to you. I call to you.
Wraith!
Shit, it's already ready. Okay.
Talion.
Oh.
Celebrimbor.
Okay. Thank you.
These orcs are preparing for war.
What the fuck?
You've come far.
That's better.
Just gotta take the training one exercise at a time. That's the key.
We must defeat her.
Someone will play them.
Like wraith senses, I know that. Where is that? I might just freaking plug in a controller to you. Do I? Fuck it, I'll find. I'll try it. Ew. look, there's Celebrimbor. I don't get how his name is so hard to say.
Celebrimbor. What has been done to you?
You've kept us waiting.
Freeze it!
Spider does not fall for his prey, Ranger. Not unless the greater has set for it.
A spider captured him in like fucking smoke? How is that possible? No. Isn't that his wife?
I called you here for a reason.
I called you here.
You will return him to me.
That's the wife.
Now.
You are brave. For a man.
That's just sexist.
But it is not your sword that will save him. How much are you willing to sacrifice? To suffer.
I have given up everything.
Not everything. Not yet. Give me the ring for the wraith.
And find myself beside him in your web.
I am Shelob, and I deal only in truth. I wouldn't give it up either.
Wait.
Yo! I'm streaming at the moment, Emily. So I can't play. No, I'm streaming at the moment. I'm not playing Slime Archer. I'm playing a scary game. Only to talk to me for a second. I'm streaming at the moment, Emily. Yeah, we can, once I'm done. I only just got to start. I dub dinner. Doesn't your dub want to be with you though?
Hey.
He's asleep. Wake him up. Play with granddad and grandma. Well, at the moment I'm playing this, Emily. I can play with you later. Before you go to bed.
Okay.
Sure, I'm going to be playing for a little while though. I love you, Emmy. Beauty.
Take your prize.
As if you would just give up the one ring that is out at the moment. I mean, yeah, you can make another.
I'm impressed, stranger. It must mean something to you. Go to your puppet before he dies. Came to fight is not here. The ring is lost. So look to Minas Ithil and the Dark Lord's armies that surround it. Look to the Palantir. Sauron will not stop until all of Middle-earth is dominated.
The Palantir must be protected.
I must know if Shelob's vision holds true.
Now you just completely forget about the ring? I'm gonna have to use the controller. I can't do it with this. Really can't.
The spider showed us the truth. Gondor's last fortress in Mordor cannot fall.
Palantir is our concern. We must seize it before it falls into Sauron's hands. With it, his armies will be unstoppable. The fate of the city matters not.
I will not let them be slaughtered like my brothers at the Black Gate. We need to do something. Taking out the captain should buy the Gondorians some time.
And they could lead us to the Palantir. We must find a worm and make him talk.
Okay, that's a lot better. Why don't you take damage from falling, will I? Guess we'll find out about that.
Right down here. What are we even waiting for?
There. His mind is weak.
Planir, Palantir. What do I know about seeing stones?
How do I do stealth mode with a freaking controller there? Remember stuff now.
City in way. I smell something. Found him. Who leads the search for the Palantir?
captain leading the search is in the lower city.
Then he will go no further.
How do I... Back, How do you stealth with the controller? Well, flammables are good thing. Okay, right trigger stealth move. Okay, we're gonna need to kill. Easy shit. Whack! Let's get some killing in. Oh, yep. Take that. That.
We need to hunt. Better make a party.
Did you and general. Boom. Okay. Release. Now let's kill the last dude. No, I'm coming for you. Okay, yep. They've got some newer ones. I like it. Okay, look at that. Character. Sorry. Oh. Okay. My progression tree, the army. Who's a new one? You're a new one, actually. I can't attack you yet. Oh, come on. Oh, I gotta do the main story one. Oh, I do. I guess. Let's go. Yep. I'm not going to be playing it for a little while. Okay, I'm doing something.
What are we doing all the way back here? Orders. Manfell! It's the Gravewalker! I thought he was dead!
He is!
Valiant the bow.
Multi the Embow, RT the Challenge. Okay, no problem. It's like the best part of the first game.
It doesn't look good for the Gondorians. We have to help.
The Palantir is a powerful artifact. If we were to possess it,
we could turn the tide.
Okay, well that's new. And that's better. I don't have to fucking try and grab him. I'll just simply grab him. Elf shot, thank you. Meow.
He's close. The Wraith world will reveal his presence.
Here he is. Easy, dazed by stealth. Of course, I make the first one super easy for me.
City is just an obstacle between us and it. You find the Seeing Stone, you bring it directly to me. This is how we conquer Middle Earth, lads.
He's arrow proof? Come on! Oh, that's unfair.
City, Manfilth. You're too late.
Damaged by executions, damaged by stealth attacks. Arrow proof, fire proof, poison proof, beast proof. Advanced class commander. Jesus. Have a look at these graphics, well. Oh shit, okay. Back.
The ranger. Time for
jump across, you dick.
You will never trust us.
Time for man.
I want to stealth drain him. Fine. I'll hit him.
I think not.
I will collect up your gear. View it in my inventory. Okay, sounds cool. Fuck, equipped with that, okay. Sounds cool. Okay, so you level 5. 37. Okay, it does more damage. Track change, of course. Okay. We're getting there, we're getting there. Oh, that was a bit slow.
Why are you out here alone?
My raiding party was trapped in the lower city overnight.
How many of you were there?
Hundreds?
Not
thousands.
Enos Ethel still stands.
We're about to lose the middle city, Ranger. They'll be closing the gate if they haven't already. We need to get up there as fast as we can.
I'll be right behind you.
Wait.
What is your name?
Idril.
Talion.
Don't fall behind, Talion. We've lost enough men today.
You ain't gonna lose me, motherfucker. I don't die.
Do you hear that, Ranger? They're closing the gate.
Then let's cut a path up there.
Sergeant Tarandor's going to need our help. Let's move.
There's hope. I need more arrows. Thank you very much.
We'll need our support. We can't leave him out here.
Oh God, still running away from me. Trying to help.
This is just like Shelob's vision.
If Sauron's forces get the Palantir, all of Middle Earth will share the same fate.
In your eyes. The draining mechanic is a bit off. Just a tiny bit. Does it not like fulfill the elf shot? As if you're not killing him. Kill him. Come on. It doesn't reach. Oh my god, it doesn't even lost elf shot. What elf shot? That's so bullshit. Okay, I'm gonna get more stealth shots around everywhere. Fine. Gonna do the lane thing.
Retreat to the upper city.
Yeah.
Pick your targets.
Join us. The gate is closing.
We'll be right behind you. I'll put you back in the dirt.
The middle city is lost.
Pulling back. Go, go. Sergeant Jago, we're pulling back. The middle city is lost.
Not before we finish these filthy frogs.
Sealing the gate. Move out. Move out.
I just gotta kill something on my way through.
Faster, Ranger.
Me. See, in this one you can actually have the Wraith World going while you're running. Couldn't do that in the last one. You either chose between Wraith World or running. That's good. I like that. Meow. Now that's some sexy floor foreplay.
Quickly, under the gate!
Get moving!
What are you doing?
I will be long. Go.
Have the archers provide support.
Okay. Heavy attack. Hold X to... Oh, ho, ho. Ah, okay.
This isn't your war, Walker! Your time is over!
Boom, boom, boom. What's so important about you? Your boss? You don't feel like it. Or is that just the last person to die? Clear the city. Give me like 20 minutes. I can clear the city in 20 minutes.
We made them pay for every inch of ground, but they now hold it.
Then our fate will be decided here. Our inner wall is our strongest, and we have double their archer.
We cannot match the orcs for their numbers or ferocity.
Now our people have held back Sauron's forces before.
But some things were lost forever.
Shh. Yes, of course they were. Go to
okay, that's her dad.
Secure the relics.
My place is here.
Make sure they are taken to Henethanon.
Is that an order?
Order us, or I shan't gone go.
We must protect what is most precious
at all costs.
Yes. That is an order.
And obviously you're precious. Because you're her you're his daughter.
But I'll be back on the wall before the next assault.
Ooh, compromise.
A ranger from the Black Gates. I heard you were all dead.
You heard the truth.
If you've come to fight for Minas Ethel, Ranger,
here are the positions.
Report to Captain Baron.
Not come to join your army, General. But for the Palantir and its safekeeper.
Protect the city and the Palantir will be safe. However, our raiding parties are targeting enemy captains in the lower city.
You wish to spread terror in the ranks?
Yes. It's about time we tasted fear.
The men are assembled, General.
Then send me and I'll do it. I'll fuck him up. Fellowship. What a nice little tidbit to a fellowship. Okay, now you can get released. I only have what one. I get it. I'm of an agility. I don't want that. Oh, I don't want that. No. It's so shit.
We need to secure the Palantir now. The city is
weak. I hated that ability.
It will not hold for much longer.
Such a waste.
We cannot leave the Gondorians to their fate. Castamir is right. By protecting the city, we protect the Palantir.
Look. The towers bear his mark. Those were my towers once. Now Sauron's corruption spreads beyond the borders of Mordor. He mocks me.
They give him sight.
Not without the...
Palantir. Open the region. Thank you.
We will dismantle his hold on Minas Ethel. We will shift the tide of war.
These Hydea are but dark imitations of the Palantir. But we can turn Sauron's low craft against him.
These towers can give us sight.
We will purify them and make them ours.
Purify, motherfucker.
Here we see all that has been lost, and all that will be lost if his corruption is allowed to return.
How do I do this? Okay. What's that? Give me one over here a bit.
Of my kingdom, yet some things remain.
Okay.
Those are my barrows, still hidden from Sauron's sight. There I will show you why we must retrieve my ring.
Purify all the hate. No, I don't advance time. So far away, I already came through. Oh, hey!
You really think there's a chance of saving the city, don't you? I see it in your eyes. Not hope. Delusion. Bugger.
Fixer.
The strategy is flawed. Fall back.
What was
Boom, boom. Bam. Chased him down. Better to chase him down. Collect inventory. 204 stealth attack.
Be clever. Do not mistake a bag of tricks for cleverness. Those were trifles, gimmickry.
Oh my god, I'm so close to dead the whole time, holy crap. No! There's no chance of me again. Blog. Fuck!
Makes me a talk killer. No. Talk slayer! I quite like the sound of that. Talk
Blog.
Slayer!
From You're now fucking on, Blog.
I will be known as the Talk Slayer!
Oh well. Okay, let's get all these haters things. I was right near one, I don't know why I didn't. There we go. Superhero landing.
My prey!
The Ranger's wings bring him flight. But at what cost? The cost to those around him. The cost to himself. The time has come for this debt to be paid.
I don't want to hear this.
Death's wings beat, and its eyes are focused squarely on you.
Flock.
Renashi, you'd really think he'd be some sort of like arrow proof. Oh my god. You're joking! Yeah. Easy. A nice bow one for me now. The grace and precision. Okay, now I have 6 shots. Fuck yeah.
Elves, yet they persist in flinging arrows our way.
I don't mind, so long as they miss.
Anywhere in Mordor is safe from Sauron, it is barrows like these. Reminders that even the Dark Lord's reach extends only so far.
I am me. I know. I honestly don't think I can while I'm not. Oh well.
Marched on Mordor. We buried our honored dead in barrows like this one. Our greatest warriors are preserved here, protected by powerful magic. And we use all our arts to bring the virtues of the elves with us as we marched.
And you had the One Ring.
Yes. With it, I forged an army. I led the charge against Sauron.
Okay, so execution. Okay, so I can get okay, well, that's the shit I want. So. Okay.
Punish him for his treachery.
I have something in my inventory. Hold up. I just gotta build the power of the ring, is that what this is? I don't know that. That was cool. No way that didn't fall off like that. The ring wouldn't fall off like that, no way.
Our ring is not marred with his shadow. It is perfect.
Oh.
The ring is lost for now, but we can still secure the...
I want to go to... Yeah, please. If I can get a captain, I'd be...
You can't even imagine. My eye pierces earth and shadow, and my arrow shall pierce flesh and sinew.
Okay, arrow proof. Doing this though, so I can't stealth them. Magma frost. Drive bones. Gang of
Archers. Goth?
Why do I get two bosses in the one area? Fuck. Beast proof. Crack your class. Oh, so he's a hunter type. Great strength. Fuck. I pressed A. No.
Now you're probably unable to move your extremities. That's perfect.
You've got an Australian accent. Gotcha. But this takes me to here. Easy.
Scoff.
Come out, and I'll make it quick.
This one through. Hurry, you're still for a truck.
Are you sure? Because you didn't fucking manage to dodge it, did you? Bitch! Too easy. Dude, you don't fucking take me on six at a goddamn time, it's a lot easier. How have you not managed to look at me and think, yeah, I should try and kill him?
Cougar.
So, I can stealth kill.
scrub! A man of Gondor. Shouldn't you be cowering behind the walls of your doomed city?
Kuga.
Collect. Ooh. What was the one that I got? That's not great. It's not amazing. I have one better. Fuck you. Poison proof. Oh my god.
Man filth, come on, you pig skin. I welcome your feeble blows.
Okay, I'll take mom.
Break yourself against me.
We'll be shot in the head. This is unfair because I'm already like really low health. Yes. Emily, I'm playing something else, and you sending me messages saying you really want to play Slime Rancher isn't okay. I know you do, and we will. Because it just shows me what the ability does. Yeah. No, that's just a tutorial. This game isn't for little kids. Yeah, it is. These people are mean. I'm a part of the good people, but that doesn't mean that it's okay for little kids to watch any. So you have to leave the room.
Hello,
Emily. Time to leave the room.
What?
No, said so.
What?
Emily. Come on. Get grandma to come get you.
I don't want to have to leave.
Emily, I'm asking you nicely. Do I forget Grandma?
No.
Please.
That one a touchscreen.
That's not a touchscreen. No.
How do you play with that one?
It's just a computer. So I can use both screens if I want. Oh. Emily, can you please leave the room now? I've asked nicely 4 times. We'll play it once I'm done with this. Or at the very least, we can play tomorrow with Tasha.
Tasha?
Yeah, she should be over tomorrow.
How can we have spider?
What do you mean? Oh, up there.
Yeah.
It's just a cobweb. It's not a spider web. Emily, you're stalling. Please, hop out the room.
This is my watch for the whole weekend.
The whole weekend? That's a bit long. Emily, I've asked you now a fair few times. I'm gonna get Grandma in a second.
No!
Then please leave the room.
Why do I have to?
Because this isn't a kid's game. Okay, get
Grandma. No!
Then Emily, do as you're told, please.
What the fuck?
Yes. Because I've asked you to. Really, really nicely. But I've asked really, really nicely.
Yeah.
You're being
Why
silly.
Why do I?
Because I've asked you to, and this game isn't kid friendly. Emily, you're only trying to make sounds because you see that green bar go up.
Uncle Bear.
Emily.
Uncle Bear.
Emily, I've asked you nicely a fair few times now. I'm going to get Grandma in a second.
Emily.
Okay, Grandma time. No. Hey, Toby? Grandma? Thank you, Emily. That is such a fake cry. There's a fake cry and a half. I know. But I've got this brand new game, and it's the first time I'm getting to play it. Emily? Emily, we'll play when I'm done. I don't know. A game takes a while, Emily. Emily, stop being impatient. That's such a fake cry, and you know it don't work with me. May work with Granddad, and that lip may work with Granddad, but it doesn't work. Stop being cute, and please leave. Huh? But that little lip thing works with Granddad, but it doesn't work with me. Emily? Stop. No. I've asked you to stop. That doesn't mean keep going. So you're taking longer now, it means I'm going to be playing this for longer. I know, and we will, just not yet. Hey, Emily. We can try play it today, yes. We can play it tomorrow no matter what. But we can try play it tonight, for sure. Just stop. I can try, but I have work Sunday as well. I love you, Emmy. Okay. Back at it. I need more fucking... Oh, shit. Oh, Jesus. Fuck, you're right there. Hi, okay. I didn't realize you were right there. Oh, God. Hi, okay. Yeah, I'm gonna go. Maybe here, huh? What's happened to my sound? There we go. Oh no! Boom, bitch! You were fucking hard. Holy shit.
That armor makes my task more difficult.
They try to prolong the combat and exhaust us, the fools.
It's fucking hard, holy shit. Poison proof, rage for pinning. Thank you. Should have been him. Tease me. Oh, no way, there's two of these fuckers here as well. No way.
They like to bite into man flesh. Dudes.
No way, not a fucking another. Any others over here? There is. No, no, no. Oh my god! Fuck me!
Oh no! And my worth.
Jesus. I'm coming for you, bitch.
The war will be long, Talion. We will build an army, we will have allies. But Shelob, she is not one of them.
Shelob wishes to destroy Sauron just as we
do not resist!
I can only hit you from behind, but yet you show you behind me by retreating.
Not in the jaw. At least leave my teeth intact.
No! No, as if he's full health again. That's so unfair.
What's your head on a deck?
Fucking hard. Whatever, I'll do the fucking thing.
I feel as though I've been fighting for 100 years.
May you never learn what it is like to fight. Hear their infernal singing. Grimp.
An intruder! Up above! Look out! Talk is talking about!
Come on!
Minto. Another really difficult one. May as well get some intel on you now. Intimidated. I don't know where I'm going, to be honest.
Too many supplies have gone missing lately. Not on our watch.
We've got to destroy those supplies. See how long they can hold their siege when they're hungry.
For the White Tree!
Moment of my time, if only to prove that all men are the same.
Muzu.
Must grog of it. I don't. But I do know that I'm gonna kill you. And then. Oh, wait. I'm gonna have some more grog. And then I'm gonna kill you!
No archery points near here. Where am I gonna go next? Me use the zipline, motherfucker. There's so many people here. By weakness.
Of Mordor, and I liked it. I have embraced their venom. I have embraced their call. I am one with the spiders. The web has you! Away from the fire! It's the talk! Kill him! From behind you!
Yeah.
Challenge me! You can't win this. My defenses are flawless. You might as well stab yourself now.
Zoom in.
Save me the trouble of killing you.
No, come on.
Make him beg. Step into my web. Up there. Find
from the flame!
Didn't like that! Spider's eyes see all!
Oh, in
the middle of something!
You'll enjoy this.
No. Ah.
Battles have toughened my defenses. Your attacks had no chance of beating them. This is so fucking annoying. Annoyingly hard. You know what? May as fucking well. We need to get back. The city needs us.
Middle Earth needs us. Minas Ithil is merely the first casualty in a long campaign.
Fascinating. You did not die, but only entered some sort of inactive state, and then recovered. I'll have to increase the dosage for you.
Nazgul are here. Nothing will stop them, and nothing will save your city.
Thank you.
What?
He just go back up again. One touch kills.
Fuck off! Oh, God.
I should mark you as mine. Scorch your flesh with a mark for all to see.
I'm going out to kill all the fucking things. All the people. But I can't. Because then I fucking die. Some random fucking one for a new one. Fuck it. Sticking to the storyline, man. Okay. That's so fucking annoying.
Oh. Fucking stress.
Fucking suck my dick!
Yeah, there's about 100
you don't have-
FUCK YOU!
Oh, I missed it again. I almost fucking did it again.
Nah, fuck it.
I don't know. I've